Hello. Anybody there? Anybody there? Thank you.
You sure you're okay, babe? Okay. Whatever you say. I think this will be good for us. Fresh start, clean slate, push in the right direction. Look how beautiful it is out here. I think we should live here when we grow old.
Don't even think about it.
Nah, this is the way to live. Like free people.
Free people.
Yeah, free people.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You know, be one with nature, tree of life. This is where man belongs, not in the city with all the overpopulation and conflicts. Look at all this space.
Space is overrated. I love the sound of trains and buses and the smell of urine on my walk to the subway. Please take me back.
No.
Please.
No. Mm-mm.
Please.
No.
Please.
Ow, what the hell? Stop. Stop it or I'll...
You'll do what?
I'll hit you back.
Okay. Do you feel big now? Do you feel like a real man?
Why do you have to be such an asshole?
Because...
Want anything?
Yeah. My life back.
Really? Hey, guys.
What?
Why are you drinking and driving?
Rose, give me a break.
Stop the car.
Fine.
God, Harry. Get out. Now. Harry.
I'm coming.
Any day now.
Shut up.
Are we lost?
Of course not.
So where are we?
In the woods.
Really?
Yeah.
I can see that. But really, where?
We are almost to the cabin.
No, but, like, show me on the map.
Hey, would you chill out? I got this.
Clearly, you got this, because look where we are right now.
Would you stop being a bitch? Please?
Okay. Why don't you guys just sell the place?
It is a family place with sentimental value. So please.
I swear if it's a dump, I'm gonna leave you.
It's not a dump.
I can't stand this place.
What can't you stand?
Oh, I don't know. The fact that we just spent 5 miserable hours together in the car.
Rose. Rose.
What?
Please give me a break.
All right, let's go. Come in. Do you think someone lives here?
I don't know. I don't remember this house at all.
Oh my God.
Oh. That's creepy.
And you're sure this is the right place?
Yeah, yeah. Come here, hey. That's the cabin right there across the lake.
Okay, someone's gotta live here.
Well, I hope so. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Just go over there.
No, it's number 2.
Yeah, can I help you guys?
We're actually just looking for...
We're looking for a boat to cross the lake to the cabin. Our cabin's on the other side.
Yeah, right.
Right. You wouldn't happen to have a bathroom, would you? I really have to go.
Sorry, man. It's broken.
Okay. Do you mind if we park our car here?
This is private property, so no.
Look, I don't mean to intrude.
But you are.
Okay, we just want to cross the lake to get to the cabin. That's it.
Yeah.
Okay, come here. Do you see the cabin on the other side of the lake? That is my parents' cabin.
So?
So when we were kids, we would take that boat and we would cross the lake, and we were just hoping we could still do that.
Yeah, sure. But you cannot park the car over there.
Okay, we'll move it.
Yeah. All right, have a good one.
Throw your teacher overboard and listen to her scream.
Can we just enjoy the silence for once?
Okay.
Oh, God. There's no reception.
Hey. Take it easy for once. Relax.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it just stressful that I only have you to communicate with? Like, if I fall and break a leg or something and you need to dial 911 or...
I just sent you a text in the car. It's probably temporary.
Fucking shit! Damn it. This is your fucking fault. I didn't even want to come here. Ugh.
Hey. Hey. Calm down. It's just a phone. Okay?
cannot believe this shit. It's not even a real toilet.
This is a real toilet.
Fuck you. I fucking hate you, Harry. You should listen to my mother. She hated you.
Oh, did she?
Yeah, she was actually right about you.
Right about what?
That you're a naive fucking loser. That's
what. Did
you say that? No, I made that up.
What a cunt.
What did you say?
Cunt.
Oh, you worthless piece of shit.
Rose, Rose, stop. Stop it. Rose, stop.
Let's go back. Let's find the nearest motel or something.
I really want to stay.
Really?
Okay. Maybe not the whole week, but one night, it's not that bad.
Absolutely not. Out of the question.
Is this really that bad?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
You know, it's like 100 miles to the nearest motel. Do you really want to drive that far? We've been driving all day. I'm pretty tired. I could fall asleep standing up. Aren't you tired?
No. I would walk however many miles it took to get out of this hellhole.
Don't ash on the couch.
Thank you.
No. No, no.
Are you sure you parked the car here?
You saw me.
This day is just getting better and better.
Oh, damn it. Oh, I just...
What? Speak up.
What?
Speak up so I can hear what you're saying. Cool.
I thought you left an hour ago.
I'm sorry, what?
I thought I saw your car drive away.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Really? Harry, did you lock the car?
Of course I did.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Show me the keys. Come on. Yep. Great. Fucking idiot. Stupid can a person be?
Fucking shit.
Well, don't just stand there. Call the police.
No reception, of course.
Good. Do you have a phone we could borrow?
Sorry, I don't have a phone.
Are you kidding me?
I don't have anyone to call, so why would I have a phone?
Oh, this cannot be happening.
Is there a bus we can take?
I don't think so. It's like 80 miles to nearest bus station. You're on your own.
Perfect.
Rose, let's just go back to the cab.
No. Do you have a guest cabin or room?
Maybe. But I don't know you. And you could be murderous for all I know. Wouldn't even trust my cat to sleep inside.
What a fucking asshole.
This is perfect.
Hey.
Let's go.
You're gonna walk 80 miles.
Yes. Let's go. We're not staying here.
It's gonna take a week to walk that far.
We'll find someone on the way.
Did we see anybody on the way here?
I hate you.
I hate you too.
Can you feel it?
Feel what?
The end.
Please.
You and me.
We don't talk about it. Do you remember when we met? Do you still feel the same?
As
when we met. Do you?
I don't know. Everything's different now.
Then why did you come?
Because you asked me to.
Really? That's the only reason?
Basically, yeah.
Well, I think that's a bad reason to come. And I think you've been kind of selfish. You've given us nothing but a hard time this entire trip. Why didn't you just say no?
I don't really know.
I mean, is this it? Are we breaking up?
I don't know. I mean, believe it or not, I still like you. And maybe a part of me just doesn't want to be alone, but not in a selfish way. I mean that in that I actually like being around you. I enjoy being near you. And I have been a complete asshole, so I'm sorry. Say something.
That's not love.
What is love anyway?
You're just afraid.
I'm just trying to be honest. What are you thinking?
I think this was a mistake.
Thank you. Harry? I think we should give us another chance.
You sure?
Yeah.
Careful.
What the hell? Ah! Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh. Oh. Harry! Come on, Harry, let's go!
Get down, get down! Stay calm, stay calm. Are you okay?
We gotta get this shit. Get the fuck out of here.
We do not know how many of them are out there. Oh, go, 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 under the table. Go, 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 go. Shit.
We gotta get out of here.
Oh, shit! Go, 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 go! All right, we're gonna get out of here, okay? All right, you first, go.
Thank you.
Rose!
Nothing. I've seen nothing all day. What are you thinking?
It had to be him.
Of course it was him.
Well, we should find a way out of here.
Yeah.
I mean, there's gotta be a phone or a computer.
Yeah, so?
I'll go. You should stay here.
Why?
Because it could still be dangerous, and I think we should split up.
That's your plan.
Look, the car is over there. It's in a shed. It's in a barn.
You're not gonna find it.
How could you be sure? Okay. You keep lookout. If you see anything, just warn me. Give me a signal, something. A light. Do you have a better idea?
Fine.
Okay.
Thank you.
Harry? 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 Harry?
I'm here! There's a motorcycle in the shed.
Okay.
I think the keys are in the house.
Okay, we don't have much time.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
come out, wherever you are. Noted, we will find you. It's just a matter of time. You know, I almost feel a bit sorry for you and your boyfriend. But you know, life, things happen. Good and bad things. Oh!